po si Jenette Oporto, Municipal Agrarian Reform Program Officer, presently assigned sa Balamban Cluster, covering four municipalities, Balamban, Asturias, Tuburan, and Tabuelan. We have at least more or less mga 5,000 ARBs sa area. Namaro ko since 2005. Na-assign ko sa Toledo, Bugo, and then this Balamban Cluster since 2017. So, during sa assignment na po diri, kanang medyo challenge yun ni na po diri kay naaman diri ang daghan na tong ARB na medyo sa pagsuri-suroy na po sa kada ARBO na itong assisted, wala pa kay sila interventions from the DAR. Limited pa, especially sa Balamban and Tabuelan. Since ang atong program is tulumani, land tenure improvement or land distribution, we have the legal and we have the support services. Ang support services, since naana ang atong trend padong sa support services, nag-handle ko o 15 to 17 ka-ARBOs, which I personally visited today.
We are now on our way to the field, the flood-stricken area of the ARBs. With MARPO Jenette, to tell us more about the stories of her life here in Balamban.
Kung makita ninyo, four municipalities ni. So, nag-request me sa ubang mayor for extension office. Unfortunately, wa na gyud mi matagai. Kay tungod nagkadaghan pud ko na ilang employee. So, from here, going to Asturias is medyo duol-duol pa, mga 5 to 6 kilometers. From here to Tuburan is mga 40 kilometers. From Balamban to Tabuelan is 70 to 90, including the ARBOs na to. A mandate sa atong secretary na all ARBs should be insured. Since existing naman ang insurance, duha man ni kaklase atong insurance, LGU facilitated, naapoy sa province. Also, since we have 2 billion amount nga gi-allocate po sa DAR for insurance, together with the PCIC, naman tumi sa area. Nag-interview mi, kinsa pa'y wala ma-insured nga nananom. Identify mig mga pila kabuk ka ng ARBs na to, na insured na to, which was received October 1. So, na-cover ni siya sa insurance. Mauni naapiktahan gahapon sa dako kayong flood. And then, na-appeal po diri katong natagaan na to o ka ng intervention from the DAR, katong BGS, the ARBO, na adiri. Sila mo i-uban aning recipient. So, since gikinahanglan man ang master list before maka-claim, that's why ato ni i-drop or maagita karon nga to sa Asturias and bago na ihatod na to ni ang listing sa katong nakapa-insured na pwede nang mo-claim.